Hey, what's up, guys? It's Saturday morning and the day of the parade, and I woke up like 2 seconds ago, so this is like what I look like in the morning. Look what I woke up to.
Welcome back, winter, once again, and put on your warm fuzzy sweater, cause you'll feel much better.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, that is snow. I'm sort of freaking out now because they said there's supposed to be like 1 to 2 inches or something like that during the parade, but apparently it already snowed, so it'll just be really, really cold. Or if there'll be snow on the fire truck. We'll find out.
You take chocolate or hot chocolate?
Hot chocolate. I wish we had hot chocolate instead of coffee.
Philip is a video documenter. He'll be documenting today, so it's documentor. Cake. Do you want some punch?
I want some punch. They're playing really cool music. We walked in here to techno music. It's pretty awesome.
I wanted to dance, but I didn't, because I can't.
I can't. Never mind.
Are you ready to get on a float and freeze today?
Maybe.
I'm not.
And then I'll need a short one.
It's going out the window.
Hello.
All right, we're up on the fire truck. This is amazing. I have a really good view. I can't believe I'm actually sitting on a fire truck with a tailor playing.
Yeah. We're in a parade.
I think there was some mistake. I'm thinking we were supposed to be, they told us we were in the parade. I think we just get a good seat.
I wonder if they think we're actually not part of the parade. We're just up here like chilling.
We got a really good view or something. We're about to pull out on the road.
That hurts.
Alright, here we go.
Okay, we're ready.
Man, it is cramped in here.
Don't move very much. My knee is about to go into this.
That'd be a new record.
Okay, I'm trying.
It's fine. Just don't go this way.
Look on my arm for a second.
Once everyone's comfortable.
Oh, sorry. This is close.
We have fit 12 plus people in a place that probably should just hold four.
This is so weird. You're touching.
We are in a fire truck.
Fire truck.
Stop, fire truck.
Oh wow, this is fun.
Exiting the vehicle.
Oh my god.
11.
Well, an amazing and cold day has passed. Oh, it was so cold up there. But other than that, everything went great. I'm going to go stick my feet in a fire, because it's cold. Got the fire truck that we rode on. Pretty epic. So cold, but yet so amazing. It was great. It's definitely a day to remember. But this is Philip Birdsong, signing off. See you later, guys.
Hey, guys. I just woke up like 2 seconds ago, and I woke up and